Wow, look, it's Kylie.
As you might imagine, that's among...